Hello everybody, today I'm gonna teach you how to fix this error. See? This one. The social club failed to load. This one, code number one. Okay, all you need to do, first you need to right click on your Rockstar game launcher on your desktop. This one, right click. Go to the open file location here. Now you will see the up here. This one. This box. Click on the program files, or click on before the Rockstar games here. And you will see the Rockstar games. Right click on the Rockstar Games folder and go to the properties here. Now click on the security, this one. Click on and edit, and make sure all the group or users name has a full control here. Click on allow, this one. Now next, usernames allow, this one, allow this one to okay. If you done, and click on apply here, click on okay again, and then open the Rockstar game launcher. Okay, I hope it works for you guys, and thank you for watching. If it doesn't work, please comment below to let me know. I'm gonna find another solution for you guys, and then I hope you can play a game. And have a good day. See you. Bye bye.